reports from many hospitals who have reported that before they got the robot, a lot of their staff was actually infected with COVID-19, but after they introduced the robot in different departments, they have actually had no incidents of COVID-19 infected staff.